pinch off the pasta.
It was no pasta, I was pinching
you
on.
You pinch off the meat sauce. I
wasn't the pinching.
Your magnesium isn't working.
It's a magnetism, dumbass.
Magnetism. I thought you were taking the magnesium. That's what I went to the pharmacy for.
You went to the pharmacy for...
You said a cannoli was stuck in your bowel. It wouldn't come out for a whole week. So you're trying to lube it up with that liquor. Very mad you were off of the olive wagon. I extend a branch to you. And help.
I poke you in the eye with your...
The olive branch? No.
You can stick your branch where the cannoli don't shine.
Oh, I want my dollar back from the tip that I give you.
I give you some a tip.
No, not just the tip.
Not just the tip.
Fredo, I'm very disappointed in you.
I don't care no more.
What would Mamma Mia say? She's a rolling over in her cannoli.
She's a dead.
She's a dead because she's a rolling over in her cannoli wagon. Remember cannoli? I mixed it up and I wish you got me a so tongue tied in a 4:30.
He said no at 4:30. It's a 1 o'clock in the morning.
What would Uncle Bordelius? What would Uncle Chef Bordelius? Where are these?
He's not really your uncle.
Oh no! Oh, what about Aunt Pizza after the surgery?
Aunt Pizza.
Aunt Pastio after the pizza. Too many words, man. Girl, don't get tongue-tied. I mean, I broke character.
I tell you, the half today, don't drink at work.
I am taking new English class to, you know, to fit in around the city. People don't look down upon me. I'm an immigrant.
Perhaps if you weren't so short, then everybody know look down at you. You were tall.
How's the weather up there, Alfredo? The clouds are raining down olive oil.
See.
Misting on your face.
But they rain down three kinds of olive oil.
Oh, what about the sauna?
Which kind?
Olive oil in the sauna.
Olive oil in the sauna for everybody.
You on the French Riviera again with the boys?
Why would I go on the French Riviera when the Italians have on you, Morano?
The Italian Riviera. The Italian Riviera. That's a car.
Back on your cannoli wagon.
The French take it away.
Take a video of us.
No.
I didn't see like, a video of you.
I'm not involved with this.
He's not involved with us. Coward. Coward.
You run away. Run, ravioli.
He hijacked the cannoli bus.
Yes! The cannoli bus.
The famous 1976 incident of the cannoli rollover off the bypass.
It was a terrible
thing. 10 little olive oils a pass that day.
And not even a virgin cold squeeze.
Weren't you the bus driver?
A virgin cold squeeze? Is that what you said?
A virgin cold squeeze?
You know, virgin olive oil, cold press, you know? Are you from Italy?
No, I just a fake it to make it.